South African side of Sani Pass, and you would need a four-wheel drive to go down.
Yeah.
It's only big enough for one car. Now we're off down the South African side, and Rory is our cameraman.
From Sani Pass.
Not so hard. Okay.